Life Cycle Stars by Jade, Maria and Josephine.
What is a star?
Well, a star is a fixed luminescent point in the night sky that is a large, remote, incandescent body like the sun.
What's in space?
Nebula, star, red dwarf, supernova and a black hole.
What is a nebula?
A nebula is a cloud of gas, which is hydrogen and dust in space. Nebula is the birthplace for stars. Yes. There are many different types of nebula, like emission nebula, such as Orion nebula, glows brightly because the gas is energized by the stars that have already formed within it.
What's a star?
A star is a luminous globe of gas, producing its own heat and light by nuclear reactions. They are born from nebula and constant moisture, mostly of hydrogen and helium gas. They live for less than a million years before exploding a supernova. The faintest stars are the red dwarfs, less than 1,000th the brightest sun of the sun, brightness of the sun. The smallest mass possible for a star is about 8% that of the sun, 80 times the mass of the planet Jupiter. Otherwise, nuclear reactions do not take place. Towards the end of its life, a star like the sun swells up into a red giant before losing its outer layers and as a planetarium nebula and finally shrinking to become a white dwarf.
What is a red dwarf?
These are very cool, faint and small stars, approximately 1/10 the mass and diameter of the sun. They burn very slowly and estimate lifetimes of 100 billion years.
What is a supernova?
This is an explosive death of a star and often results in the star obtaining the brightness of 100 million suns for a short time. There are two general types of supernova. Type 1, these occur in binary star systems in which gas from one star falls onto a white dwarf, causing it to explode. Type 2, these cores occur to stars 10 times or more as massive as the sun, which suffer runaway interstellar nuclear reactions at the end of their lives, leading to an explosion. They leave behind neutron stars and black holes.
Thank you, Maria.
No worries.
The end. Oh, okay.